सेकेंड स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश ग्रामर यूनिट टू सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, इन द प्रीवियस यूनिट वी लर्न अबाउट द सेंटेंस। टुडे वी विल लर्न सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट। लुक एट द पिक्चर्स देन रीड द सेंटेंसेस गिवन बिलो। ए सब्जेक्ट, बी प्रेडिकेट। 1. The basket is full of mangoes. Subject Rajini. Predicate is drinking tea. Subject Bahadur. Predicate gets up at 7 o'clock. Subject the cow. Predicate is eating grass. Subject the boy. Predicate is eating an ice cream. Subject the sun. Predicate shines in the daytime. In sentence 1, we speak about the basket. In sentence 2, we speak about Rajini. In sentence 3, we speak about Bahadur. In sentence 4, we speak about the cow. In sentence 5, we speak about the boy. In sentence 6, we speak about the sun. In a sentence, the person or thing we speak about is called the subject. Now find out what is said about the subject in each of the above sentences. In sentence 1, is full of mangoes tells us something about the subject, the basket. In sentence 2, is drinking tea tells us something about the subject, Rajini. Who is drinking tea? Rajini is drinking tea. In sentence 3, gets up at 7 o'clock tells us something about the subject, Bahadur. In sentence 4, is eating grass tells us something about the subject, the cow. In sentence 5, is eating an ice cream tells us something about the subject, the boy. In sentence 6, shines in the daytime tells us something about the subject, the sun. All sentences can be divided into two parts. 1. The person or thing spoken about is called the subject. 2. What is said about the subject is called the predicate. Now let us do the exercise 1. In each of these sentences, circle the subject and underline the predicate. 1 is done for you. 1. Apples grow on trees. Which is subject in this sentence? Apple. Grow on trees is predicate. 2. The sun sets in the west. Do you know which is the subject? Yes, correct. The sun sets in the west is predicate. 3. The policeman caught the thief. Which is subject? The policeman caught the thief is predicate. Number 4. The book on the table is new. What is subject in this sentence? The book on the table. Predicate is new. Number 5. The servant opened the door. The subject is the servant. Opened the door is predicate. Number 6. Her brother's name is Tom. Her brother's name is subject. His Tom is predicate. Number 7. A knife has a blade and a handle. A knife is subject. Has a blade and a handle is predicate. Number 8. The grocer sells tea and sugar. The grocer is subject. Sells tea and sugar predicate. Number 9. Rain falls from the clouds. Rain is subject. Falls from the clouds is predicate. Number 10. The moon moves round the earth. The moon is subject. Moves around the earth is predicate. Now you will try to do the exercise 2, 3 and 4.